trim to the body. By this time, we will commit the body to the ground, as it has been said. For as much as it appears, Almighty God, in His wise providence, to take out of this world the soul of our brother, Larry Sidney Robert Brown, we therefore commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, looking forward for the resurrection at the last day, and our life in the world to come through our Lord Jesus Christ, and who is coming to judge the world and the earth, and the sea shall give up their dead. The body of those who sleep in him shall be changed and made like his glorious body, according to the power by which he is able to do all things. Almighty God, together beside this grave today, to let rest the body of our friend and loved one. We do so remember another grave in another place, the tomb that received the body of our Lord Jesus Christ. As Jesus came forth from the grave and to live again, we know that all who died in him shall never truly die. Help us, Father, to walk by faith, not by sight, with our trust in him, who said, "Do not be afraid, I am the first and the last. I am the living one. I was dead, and behold, I am alive, ever and ever." Amen.